Alright everyone, what's up? It's time for some more Super Mario Galaxy on the Nintendo Wii. Let's see what brand new galaxy we're going to enter today. I always gotta start right over at the beginning of the observatory. What was over here? We'll see what else is open over here now. I'll come back there a little bit later because I have to actually have something happen over there in order for me to do the Daredevil run. Can I get right into beam? Speedy Comet in orbit. Polestar Path Speedrun. Minutes. Thank you. Oh no! You gotta do all that again. Oh no. Just saw a furry butt in my face. They keep that little Goomba in prison now. Just in time. Wow. Talk about a nail biter right there. This video should get a lot of likes because of that right there. Man, that was intense. Okay, not done with you yet, Mario. The Hurry Scurry Galaxy. Shrieking Satellite. Fudge. I hate when you land on here, it just shrinks right away. Nice. Just fall right into the star. Now we have 22 stars. We have a boss battle here. Bowser Star Reactor. The Fiery Stronghold. This should be a fun one here. Got good old Super Mario 64 vibes all over again. What the hell? Not even take away just one point, take away the whole points there. Wow. The gravity here is all out of whack. Fudge. You know, when you make a mistake and you realize you made a mistake and it's too late to change it? You know. I really need that extra life there. I don't care about the coins that much. Ain't worth all that. So, slow down, Mario. Bowser himself. Mario versus Bowser. You finally made it. Just in time for me to stomp you into space bits. I thought the round tail would hurt him, actually. And he's done for now. What? How? Foolish Mario. My plan is too far along now. You really think you can stop me? The good old Grand Star. Now, so far, we have three Grand Stars in our name. The ball's gonna get even bigger. Now we open up the kitchen. We got a speedy comet here in the terrace, which we'll go back to in a little bit. Dino Piranha Speedrun. Oh no! Thank you. I'm surprised. I don't know how I didn't get run over by that chain chomp ball. That's incredible. Oh, that was so close. Otherwise, I would have to do the whole thing over again, and I didn't want to go through all that stuff again. As far as this game is. Alright, let's see what else is there. Let me go to the Hungry Room, Hungry Luma in a little bit. He needed 400 star bits? Man, that's one hungry Luma. The Sling Pod Galaxy has appeared. A very sticky situation. Stupid bomb hit me. Oh no. And I was so close too. Stupid pot of booze. Maybe I should go another path instead of just going the way with the one of mushroom. Or just go back after I get the one of mushroom. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Because I'm worried if I happen to go too low, the power boost is going to actually strike me from that point. Oh God, no! No! That's it. And my angling was a little off. No, oh, stupid bada boom. Sometimes patience is key. Alright everyone, that's it for right now. We're gonna do the kitchen section of this game next time. Take care, peeps.